So I'm gonna read the question that we got from one of our Facebook viewers. It says, do you have any videos on how to increase your range at second base? Good question. Coach D, do you want to tell us what you think?
Definitely. I think most importantly, you gotta teach your player the correct way to take a prep step. Okay, and what a prep step is, it's what your defense is doing while the pitcher is going through his motion to deliver the ball to home plate. So while he's moving and he's getting ready to throw that ball to home plate, rather than just be out here in a stationary position waiting for the ball like this, I wanna kinda create some momentum, have some movement, have some rhythm out here. So when he's throwing that ball to home plate, I'm gonna have a prep step. That's gonna be right step, left step, and a little hop. So I'm gonna step with my right, step with my left, and then have a little bounce like this. The whole reasoning is so that my feet are hitting the ground as that ball's crossing home plate. Okay, so if I'm here and I go right, left, with a little bounce as that ball's being hit, I'm gonna have much better reflexes. That's gonna increase my range and definitely getting better reads off the bat. The next step to that would be to take the correct angles. Duke's got these PVC pipes here. We're gonna lay them out to kind of talk about three different balls that are hit, okay, and the different angles that we're gonna take. So I'm gonna walk through this first and then I'm gonna go through it full speed. So I have this set up, it kind of looks like a star. When I go through my prep step, okay, and I get to my fielding position, a routine ball to my left, I'm gonna take an angle directly to the left, okay? A ball that's hit a little bit harder to my left, I wanna take a deeper angle. That's gonna increase my range, give me more of a chance to make that play. So when I go through my prep step, I stop, and I'm gonna open up with my left and drop step deeper this way, okay? Same thing to my backhand side. When I go through my prep step, that ball's hit hard up the middle, I'm gonna drop step, give myself more time and more range to go field that ball as opposed to just going directly across. And then for the ball that's hit slower, okay, chopper to my left or chopper to my backhand side, I'm gonna take a more shallow angle towards the play to give my chance to, or myself a chance to go field that slower hit ball. I hope that helps.
Perfect. Now let's give some balls. Let's show what the actual footwork looks like.
So now I'm gonna simulate a ball that's hit to my glove side, harder in the hole. So I'm gonna take a deeper drop step to go feel that ball deeper towards right field. So I'm gonna go through my prep step, that ball's hit, and I'm gonna open up, give myself a little bit more range to make that play. The next one's gonna be ball that's hit a little bit harder up the middle. I'm gonna take a drop step with my right foot, get that ball a little bit deeper on my backhand side. I'm gonna open up, go back, and feel the ball to make that play. And then the last three, we're gonna go routine to my left, routine to my right, and then slow roller towards first. Prep step, routine to my left, I'm gonna field it, throw to first base. Now we'll say routine backhand, prep step, I'm gonna open up, go field the backhand, and then the last one's gonna be that chopper, kind of in between ball between the pitcher and first base. I'm gonna go through my prep step, I'm gonna go attack it, and then finish the play to first.
If you enjoyed this video and want to see more like this, visit our website at www.dominatethediamond.com.